Breaking news right now at 11. If you are having water problems, this may be why. The Cape Coral Utilities Department confirms there are two water main breaks in the southwest part of the city. You can see the water just spewing out of the ground as utility crews work to fix it. Thanks for watching NBC2. I'm Kylie Gaylor.
And I'm Peter Bush. One of the breaks is along Knott Road near Pine Island Road. That is where NBC2's Madison Adams is live tonight, working to find out when your water will be back on. Madison?
I just spoke to a construction worker out here, and he told me that Monday and Tuesday's rain may have caused this. So when it rains, all the earth and the rocks shift, and it can break a pipe, and then it bursts. Now, crews should be out here for about an hour to fix this scene. Construction crews right now are currently working on Knott Road trying to fix the water main. However, I'm told by the city of Cape Coral that there are two water main breaks. Right now, they are not telling us how many people are affected, but what I can tell you is that crews are out here working hard and quickly, and the one on Knott Road is expected to be fixed within the hour. Now, if you're driving along Knott Road, you're going to want to be careful and to drive slow. This is a two-lane road, and one lane is completely shut down. We're going to continue to stay out here and get you more information on this situation. I'm live here in Cape Coral, Madison Adams, NBC2.